Hello everybody, hope everybody's having a great Saturday. I got something for you real soon. We're gonna be filming chili in a Dutch oven cast iron. Yes, very soon on Country Boy Cooking. Before I show you this, let me show you what I'm cooking this on because I've had a lot of questions. Okay y'all, this is what I'm filming this on. It's kind of loco. I got this at Lowe's. It's just a little burner. See the top of it right here? Now this right here is made to put big old pots on. But it also will fit the Dutch oven here, and it runs on the little propane tank. See that little thing? That's all I've got right here on the outside. But I'm gonna be cooking chili, y'all, in this cast iron Dutch oven very soon. It is fall now in Georgia, and we're gonna show you so many great recipes and great dishes that go right along with the season that we've had for all our lives. Y'all stay tuned, this is gonna be so good. By the way, I'm gonna be singing tomorrow at my church. New Beginnings in Cartersville. Y'all, I'll leave the link right down in the description. Y'all check it out. It's a great song. I've sang it for years with the choir. The choir's gonna be with me. Y'all check it out. Love y'all. See you real soon with this chili recipe.